Hello everyone and welcome back to Super Mario Land 3. Wario Land.
We're back at Mount Teapot. I know we may have missed something in Sherbert Land, but I might want to catch up on that in another vid. Again, I don't know if I'm gonna get 100% on this. Right off the bat, I don't know. I know there's an ending where Wario gets the moon, but if we get him a castle, I'll be happy with that. And I may do another video going back, getting all the other treasures for videos doing that. According to Wario Land 2, that's the actual ending where Wario gets a castle. I think where he gets the moon is a secret. Like for the laughs or something. Okay, that was irritating. And that's just bad. Thank you. probably gonna have to build a new computer, or at least upgrade the one I've got. But as it is right now, I am unable to do that. I'm eating popcorn. Okay, this is right. Where's the keyhole? Oh, did we just seriously? Yes, we did. I think we're going the wrong way.
Hang on, I'm just gonna go look it up. Casually. You know what? Better idea. Come back to it. Extra point. What course was it again? Course number 9, okay. Really? Thank you. then. Sweet, a golden harp. Yeah, that's the popcorn bucket. Really? Oh no, you don't. Most 999 Or do I want a new Wario Land? Maybe next year, or in another Nintendo Direct. That was a mistake. Man, I still remember watching the... No signal. Okay, then. We'll test that theory. And what eventually is going to happen is that I'm going to get a better motherboard. Build a new computer straight from scratch. Probably missed something there, but oh well. Are you?
Bingo! Ooh, a crown! A jewel in it. I take it whatever we got previously in the corner there. Not a crown. No idea what that is, but it's valuable and it's worth something. Bird or owl. Okay, apparently stars are in this game. Welcome to the boiling lava section of Mount Teapot. I don't know about you, but I'd like to see this game maybe get a remaster. They're doing Link's Awakening. Or Wario Land 2. One of the two. Or a new Wario Land in general. Oh! Better yet, Wario World 2. Raking it in. Feeling that was no. Ah! Bingo. No, apparently 10 coins don't work. Only enemies. That expression is just priceless. At the Now we are Viking. Oh? Do. Put the lid on the TV. Oh no! Now we know what that thing does. Wario's face just says everything. I wonder what Wario's network is. May know Mr. Krabs. May know Bruce Wayne or Tony Stark.
But what about the guy? Whole games revolve around making money. He has a successful gaming company, a castle on Kitchen Isle. Apparently, his own car and motorcycle. Able to invent the Telemet. Has millions of priceless treasures. Probably another castle. And we still don't know his net worth. Oh dear. Okay, that was irritating. No. Does this guy give? Yeah, thank you, pal. Well, that's Mount Teapot done. Ah, okay. Remember this place being rather hazardous and hot. Anyway, I've got a ton of editing to do on this part, so I'll see you all around, everyone. Goodbye, and thank you for watching.